Hello and welcome back sa aking channel. Jadine kumpirmadong hiwalay na. Ito ay ipinahayag mismo ng ABS-CBN sa kanilang Facebook page ngayong gabi ng January 20 at unang kinumpirma ng Tonight with Boy Abunda. Ayon sa joint statement nilang dalawa ay naghiwalay sila pero hindi dahil sa mga fake news na kumakalat sa social media. Pero ito ay dahil sa masinsinan at mature nilang pag-uusap. Gusto nilang mag-focus muna sa kanilang sarili at careers para sa kanilang personal growth. Mananatili naman daw silang magkaibigan at magsasama sa mga projects lalo na sa industriya ng music. Narito ang kanilang full joint statement.
It's true that we have split up, but not for all the reasons that are being spread on the tabloids and social media, but because after quiet and mature conversations, we decided to focus on ourselves not only for our careers but more for our personal growth as we are still young and we want to achieve as much as we can. We agreed that going separate ways was best for both of us. We are in good terms, are still really good friends and will continue to work with each other especially when it comes to music. Thank you for all the Jadine fans for their undying support and we hope you continue to support us now and in the future. We shall forever be grateful to them for their love and understanding. Thank you.